Lipstick, you have it in rose and you also have it in nude. Now, I'm actually wearing the nude. It's incredibly universal. Now, what I really want to draw your attention to, though, and excuse me while I take this off the display, is we've dubbed this shape the stiletto. The reason for that is the tip here is your liner and the sole is going to coat the lips in one coat full of that beautiful colour that's actually going to hydrate and nourish the lip area. The colours are incredible. This special shape here has never been done before. It's never been seen before. It's extremely exclusive. Get my words out. It's extremely exclusive. And we actually only made a certain amount of these every single day because of the craftsmanship that actually went into creating the perfect
The colour is insane. If you say that, and yes. I think actually that it's such a clever concept, but in fact the colours are absolutely beautiful. Again, I'm not even sure whether this is going to last. It is on advanced order, so again you need to be very, very quick if you want to order this. It is week commencing the 25th of February. They do, of course, come individually boxed. I'm just going to move that out of the way so you can see. And both of them are the same. There is more. I mean, just look at those two. You know, sometimes when you get a duo, you look at one, you think, well, I know I'm going to wear that, but I'm not going to wear that.
But they're both beautiful.
Oh, my gosh, are they?
Yeah.
Can we see at the application? Have they got treatment in them? Are they nourishing?
They've got rich butters in there. They've got vitamin A, C and E. So you're going to get real hydration, nourishment for the lips. You're going to get that beautiful payoff of a matte finish, but actually, it's like a treatment in a lipstick. And furthermore, you don't even need to worry about getting that liner to match.
Yeah.
You're just going to get everything compact in one in this beautiful, I think, beautiful-looking lipstick as well.
I mean, I have to say, I've given up on lip liners. I'm not really someone who, you know, you do occasionally.
Yeah.
But I think with most of us, if most of us look in our makeup boxes or makeup bags, the one thing that we maybe use the least is a lip liner because it's that extra time.
This is
a two-in-one. So this actually does both. It's very, very busy out there. It's not a choice of the colours. You get both of those. Does it keep at that point? Does that point stay?
A lot of people ask me that, actually. Yes, it does stay for a very, very long time. So you're going to get that exact precision, and you're going to get... You're always going to carve the lip area out. So you're going to get precise application, precise precision.
Look at
this
that.
Has never, ever been seen before. This new shape, this stiletto shape, is sensational. And as I said, one coat of the lip is going to completely cut the lips.
The shape is so unique, isn't it? To get that lip liner with that point, that is just so clever.
And everything that we create is very, very long-lasting. You know, I'm not going to say this is going to last you morning, noon and night, because you obviously depends on the activities that you do throughout the day. But this is my go-to shade.
Wow. It's limited stock, by the way, on the...
This is nude. Oh, no, I've got my rose
actually,
on.
Actually, do you know what? That could become a next obsession.
Isn't it beautiful?
Yeah.
Every single time I come to QVC, everyone's like,
And if you want to,
yeah.
And if you want to put a little bit of balm on underneath, which is what I've got on, you can. But I also love, because I think the matte lipsticks have now changed. You put them on and they don't have this dreadful drying effect. The lips look good, they look treated, they look nourished, they look comfortable.
And I think that's the problem that you have sometimes with the matte lipsticks. They look great on application, but then they feel a bit drying to the lip area. Well, we developed with that in exact mind that it wasn't going to dry out the lips either.
And that's really important, you know, when you put it on, that it doesn't just stop. I mean, how gorgeous does Lynn look there? And I actually think they're two colours that will go with any skin tone, any hair colour.
Any single skin tone. And as we get older, you know, we're told to... Lynn has actually got the rose on here, which is the slightly darker shade of the two, which is still very beautiful. We're all about natural glamour here. We're all about looking like a flawless version of yourself, right? And that is exactly what you're going to achieve with this beautiful, beautiful
lipstick. Need to be quick. It is going to sell out. You need to be very, very quick if you want that. £21.50. It should be £24. And you're getting both of those. It's a genius idea. And, you know, that's kind of in a... You would expect that from Westmore Beauty because of their background
and the people that they've made up. And it won't bleed. I've got to tell you that. It will not feather into the lips and it will not bleed into your fine lines either.
And it's important that you get something that you're comfortable with, that you don't have to... How many pots of lip glosses have you've gone through and gone through and gone through because you just keep reapplying them and reapplying them. This is so comfortable on the lips. I love that point that gives you that two-in-one, which gives you that liner effect as well.
Gorgeous.
And what I love is actually Westmore Beauty have actually done all the work for you. It's all but sold out, and all you've got to do is apply it. I mean, how easy is
that? It's all done. And remember, it's always that special effects. It's always that technology that you're not going to get anywhere else.
Everything is practically sold out that we've shown you so far. Can anyone sing and dance? Just looking over to my left, baby. I think we'll be doing a duo. £21.50, 237961 is the item number. I'll tap dance, you can sing. £21.50 is the price, 237961 is your item number.
Not me.
Oh, I mean, I don't even want to give the details of this because I know this is going to sell out as well. Now,